The thing I liked most about the Congruex internship was surrounding myself with a professional team that was able to allow me to grow as a person and as an individual.
We were given real and important work, which was, you know, benefited the company and made a direct impact on the company.
My mentor prioritized my learning, so she made sure that I knew what I was doing and why I was doing.
Just the camaraderie of all the people here, everyone's so open to help with anything.
The things that I've learned from here that I will take into my next job or career and into the real world would be the communication and collaboration with all the other different types of people.
My mentor really encouraged me to step outside of my comfort zone, which made me confident in my skills, and I think that's really important for the real world.
Time management and being able to complete my projects on a very organized basis. I knew that every single project that I was assigned had a very major deliverable, so therefore I wanted to complete it to my best abilities to help my team.
Valuable soft skills that I'm going to be able to use in any workplace that I find myself in, as well as hard skills that I'm going to be able to use in the finance world that I'm hopefully going to be able to go into.
The best advice would be to just ask questions. I think it's always good to ask questions, have questions ready before meetings, then as they come up, just maybe even just like take a little note just so you can ask at the end of meetings.
Be prepared. There's a lot of tasks and projects that will be thrown your way, and taking the extra time to learn what you're working on and really be able to answer questions.
If you ever find yourself bored or have nothing to do, always reach out to your mentor, to another intern or someone, just to find something to do.
Don't be afraid of anything. Go try new things, learn new things, do things on the side that you might think would help in the internship itself.